Hey, this is a story I hate, and telling it might make me break, but I'll tell it anyway. This chapter's about how you said there was nobody else, then you got up and went to her house. You guys always left me out.
Reckless. the man.
No, I don't like the man.
I don't like the man that I am.
You can kill the lights, you can draw the blinds. My heart shackled down, bound to your bed. Can you stay a while? Keep me by your side. Fill my scattered heart, fix me, I said.
Just turned 18, and I don't really know what that means. I still got the same anxiety. I feel so controlled by society. And my friends, they all seem to know what they wanna be. Got their lives planned 5 years ahead of me. And I don't even know about next week. Sometimes when I think ahead, it pulls a string around my chest. Too young to know how to live, too old to be a kid.
I just turned 18, and I don't want the world to change me. It doesn't take a lot to break me, 'cause I don't recognize me lately. I just turned 18, oh, what were you with this world turning? It's just another candle burning, but my reality.
Day in the past, I'm calling to my youth. Sometimes when I think ahead, it pulls a string around my chest. Too young to know how to live, too old to be a kid.
I just turned 18, and I don't want the world to change me. It doesn't take a lot to break me, 'cause I don't recognize. Same anxiety. I feel so controlled by society. Yeah, yeah.
I just turned 18.